right now that we're having a lupus health fair, and I just wanted to spread awareness. We have bands, we have cupcakes, we have pastries, and everything goes together to raise money to provide programs for people in the community that have lupus and spreading awareness so that we don't have to wait until the doctor to find out. Everyone will get tested to know about their health.
Thank you very much, Spanish.
You're welcome.
And how would you rate today's turnout?
Today is actually a really, really good turnout because of the face painting. A lot of kids came with their parents, and it turns out a lot of people in the Parks and Community in the Bronx have lupus or know somebody with lupus. So it's pretty good to get the information out, and if you need to know more information, I'm on Facebook. You can look me up, Friends Against Lupus, or send me an email to friendsagainstlupus@gmail.com, and I'll give you all the information I need.
Thank you very much.
there. And my trials and my tribulations, through our doubts and frustrations, in my violence, in my turbulence, through my fear and my confessions, in my anguish and my pain, through my joy and my sorrow, in the promise of another tomorrow, I'll never let you part.